Stern. 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 It's here. It's time. I have time. My beverage. My peanuts. I did this song already, but we're doing the whole album. I love that. Yeah, that part was always hard to me too when I first heard it. Layers. The layers of the lyrics, the layers of the instrumentation, just layered out. Immunity, long overdue. Cognate, I exhale. Naive, I open up to you. Venom, he is, it's almost like he's in an abusive psychological relationship, but he's become immune to it almost. I don't know. He's, Tool is so twisted in how they write their lyrics. You can interpret it how you want to interpret it. Everybody's going to have their own interpretation most of the time when it comes to Tool lyrics. I don't know, but it, to me, it's like overcoming a deep psychological fear of connecting with others and becoming immune to it. But you're still growing and solving the issue. But it's jamming. So that's all that really matters. You can interpret it how you want to interpret. I like it.
Thank you.
2. We 2 for 2 so far. We are 2 for 2 so far. I ain't missed yet. And these are long tracks too, which is crazy for me because, you know, if you follow this channel long enough, you know I'm not a big fan of the long tracks. It's got to be done the right way. As far as lyrics go, it's all about collective consciousness. How we all come from the same source. We're all just one piece of great collective consciousness that's divided up into different beings. That's the best and easiest, simplest way I could put the meaning of that song to me. Like I said, when it comes to Tool, everybody's going to have their own interpretation because the way they write is you're going to pull from it differently than I would anyway. But great guitar bars, heavy calisthenics, Terry Crews, Jackie Chan on the Schwarzenegger arms. 2 for 2 right now. 2 for 2.